So you know my machine. Check this damn thing out. 6-inch long travel suspension, banded shocks. Custom brace cage, 4-point harnesses, 3-seater bed, 3 seats in the back. Check it.
Thank you. barefoot.
You're like, shit, gotta go back. Gotta do it again.
Oh, we gotta go back through. It's just gonna be downhill, though.
I guess if they, you got a picture going down, they knew you were not. Well, people have stopped it, I guess.
shorter.
Yeah.
gallon spot.
Okay. I like to put it down for a second. Yeah.
Back up and hit it a different way. So if the road was accessible, it has washed out somewhere in here. So y'all try to do this one. Stop before where we stopped. A little tricky to back
up. I almost thought my wreck was my flag on it.
Anybody comes up here recently, bring a flag. I thought I didn't realize that. I brought one and replaced it myself. There's a piece of the timber right there, so apparently something used to be up here. I wonder if that's the thing they had on the books.
There, I was like a 700, 7000.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
scared of turn RPMs on mine. Now sometimes if it's like, all right, I can either go ahead and manually shift the gear or let it just keep straining. I'm gonna go ahead and let it grab the next gear.
I'm in the IGR, like an IGR club kind of thing. And they're like messaging me privately and stuff. So I'm like, hey Dezrik, has your motor blown up because you have IGR? I'm like, no. And I was like, I know, I beat this shit like crazy. And they're like, that's weird because I went through two sets of bearings in my engine. I'm like, maybe you need to get your crank turned, man.
Jason said he thought it seemed smoother than last time, which I do think there's a few of the big boulders that people have pushed off to the side.
Yeah, like pushing them out or something.
Yeah, there's a little bit more of a path than what it was. It was quite a few spots you just had to drive over a beach ball size boulder just dead center of the trail. You know, no line to get around it.
I'm sure the rain and the snow pushes stuff off. Like, one could be worse than others.
Keep on going.